How to impress your man with your dress during intimacy. Dressing up is fun, especially if you're going to take it all off slowly. Want to know how to dress for sex and make a great impression too? Sex is spontaneous and not always something that's planned. But at times, especially when you've been doing the bang bang for a while, you need a little variety to bring the sizzle back in bed. If you're looking for a quickie or a spontaneous shigathon, it's hard to plan anything fancy other than who gets the clothes off first. But if you want to arouse your man and turn him on even before he gets into bed, here's your guide on how to dress for sex. The actual act of sex may be the cherry on top, but if you know how to keep your man all high and horny even when you just walk around him, use these tips and see the difference. So how then do you dress to impress during intimacy? Understanding how to dress for sex and look good in bed is easy, but to turn on the sexual tension in your man, you need to feel good in your attire. Men may like a coy woman in bed, but they wouldn't really appreciate a nervous wreck who feels awkward and uncomfortable. Here are the best attires that you could wear to bed and warm up his flagpole even before touching him. 1. See-through shirts. The art of seduction isn't about revealing all, but knowing how to cover it all and yet make a man feel like he's seen it all. The next time you're dressing for bed, wear something that'll reveal all without showing anything. A thin tee or a plain white see-through shirt can be such a turn-on for any guy. While some girls like Lindsay Lohan may love wearing them all the time, you can use this when you're watching a movie with your man or just hanging out with him. Want to turn him on just a bit more? Let your nipples stick out and enhance your beautiful curves. He wouldn't be able to contain or explain his wide grin without grabbing you in his arms. 2. Soft fabrics. One of the things men like most in women is the softness of a woman's skin. Remember the first time your man touched the skin on your back or on your legs? The soft, supple feel of a woman's body is an instant turn-on for any man. Remind him of the texture of your skin without really letting his hands get under your shirt. Wear nightwear that's made of soft fabrics like satin or silk. Every time he touches you, he'd want more, especially if you let him run his hands all over your curves. 3. Seductive lingerie and laces. Don't want to play subtle bed games? Well, you can't get any better than this when it comes to knowing how to dress for sex and letting him know you have something sexy on your mind. Pick up some really sexy lingerie in bold colors, like red or black. Men can't take their eyes off a mannequin wearing lingerie. Do you really think he'd be able to resist you? Bold lacy or satiny lingerie is an instant turn-on for any man, just as long as you know how to bend and pout when he's watching you. Va-va-voom, girl. 4. Loose-fitting and draped clothes. Now almost always, the first synonym that women use with loose-fitting clothes is ill-fitting clothes. But it doesn't always have to be that way. Loose-fitting clothes that can be draped like a kimono or a sari are actually some of the sexiest dresses a woman can wear. A short soft robe that's loosely draped around your body is one of the sexiest things to wear to bed. You don't reveal much unless you bend low or lift your knee. The occasional little sneak peeks will definitely distract your man even if he's hooked to the television on game night. 5. Cute girl clothes. Cute is sexy. And men love cute. You don't really need to dress up like an anime doll to sexually draw your man into bed. Of course, if you'd be willing to dress like a sexy Barbie or a hentai girl after dark, all points to you. But if you want to arouse your man each time you walk across him, slip on your cutest boy shorts and a little t-shirt and watch your man grow in his shorts. Men miss their youth and want a little minx who can dress cute and sexy in a tank top and underwear now and then. It's a huge turn on. After all, they get to make out with a girl who dresses up like one of those sexy girls dancing around in a rap video. And which guy wouldn't have second glanced at those girls on the tally more than once? But a word of caution here, if you feel awkward dressing up in one of those cute little outfits, stay away from them. A woman who feels awkward and unsexy while walking around in a little underwear is more of a turn-off than a turn-on for any guy. 6. Role-playing costumes. If you want to know how to dress for sex and get your man's imagination running wild, then this is it. Is your guy into role-playing? Or does he like any comic character or character in a show? If he does, then you'd definitely be able to give him a wild night of passion and orgasms. There's nothing sexier than playing out a secret fantasy. Dress up like his favorite character and call out from bed. He's going to fling his clothes and go boing. Even before you explain what's on your mind. Try these 6 attires in bed and bring the excitement back into bed. And now that you know how to dress for sex, use these tips and add your own accessories that you know your man will love. Handcuffs or whips, girls? So are you looking for love? Or do you want to improve your relationship? Look no further. Join our Facebook group at www.facebook.com/groups/romantic.relationship. Please don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel for more of our videos, and like us on Facebook, Twitter, Pinterest, and Instagram. Also visit our website at www.romanticrelationship.com.